Hello and welcome back. Sometimes you just want a quick natural retouch of a face without spending a lot of time and effort. So here's a way of doing that in less than 10 seconds. We just add the Clarity Live Filter and put the strength all the way to the left to minus 100%. This looks a bit too much maybe, but if we change the blend mode to lighten, we get a nice result with enough details still left in the skin. It is really subtle, and you might even wonder if something has changed. Let's zoom in and have a closer look. You can definitely see the difference. It lightens up the darker shadow areas, with as result smoothing the face without overblowing it. Pretty amazing. Let me apply it to a couple of other images while you listen to some relaxing music. Okay, let's stop here. The results are pretty cool, right? Before I leave you, here's a quick tip on whitening the teeth using an HSL adjustment layer. We can add an HSL layer and use the picker tool to select a color from the tooth and increase the luminosity. As this affects the whole image, we can invert the HSL effect by pressing Command I and using a white brush painting in the HSL effect back in the teeth. Also a good idea is to lower the effect at the gums by painting with gray. Okay, this looks much better. However, we are not making an advertisement for toothpaste. I will duplicate the HSL and disable the first HSL so we can use it for comparison later. Here is a tip I want to share with you to keep it natural. It is better to lower the luminosity and add a little color to it to match the skin. This looks about right to me. Now you have a much more realistic looking smile. This is the first HSL we applied, and here is the second, the more natural one. I leave it up to you which one is better. Anyway, I hope you liked this video, and if you did, don't forget to subscribe. Thanks again for watching.